Španiju.
Živimo u vrijeme revolucije mobilne komunikacije. Tehnologija napreduje brzinom koju mnogi ne mogu pratiti. A giganti iz ove industrije svake godine dolaze u Barcelonu reklamirati svoje proizvode. Pametni telefoni, tableti i razni drugi uređaji, svi su oni izloženi u ovoj raskoši digitalnog blještavila.
We pride ourselves that this is the place where people come to do business for the mobile industry. So it's a business to business event, but we really feel it's a key place where we bring all participants in this growing ecosystem together.
Ima i poznatih kompanija koje misle drukčije. Apple ovdje ne izlaže svoje modele, a i Samsung je također prestao promovirati modele na ovakvim sajmovima. Ovaj događaj više je od sajma mobilnih telefona, jer će se ova tehnologija uskoro koristiti u svakoj oblasti.
This is a mobile phone controlled robotic vacuum cleaner. Say I'm out and about in town with a friend and we want to come back to my place, but I've remembered it's incredibly dirty. Now before we get there, from my mobile, I can set the robot onto its cleaning program and hey presto, while we're on the bus, whirring whizzy blades come on and it starts hoovering up the dust.
Mobile used to be about people talking to people. Then it became a little more people talking to the machines, but increasingly we're talking about machine to machine.
Ovakav razvojni trend znači da će mobilni operateri do 2018. godine veću zaradu vjerojatno ostvarivati od slanja podataka nego od telefonskih razgovora. Kompanije žele spremno uhvatiti taj sljedeći digitalni val.
This jacket, it's just a bit boring, I think. Maybe I need to refresh my wardrobe so I can use my tablet. She looks nice. Maybe I look good in that. So I press on her. Now I can shop the look across everything that's available on eBay. It will choose shoes, dress, handbag, pulling out different swatches, different pictures, analyzing all the different products and finding me the corresponding matches. Shoes, dress, handbag.
Trenutno su ovakva rješenja dostupna samo bogatima, ali u tehnologiji važi jedno opće pravilo koje glasi: ono što je danas dostupno samo imućnima, sutra će biti dostupno svima.